What's up, guys? This is JPH Venom, and today I'm bringing you a shootout against another club member of mine. His name's Ghost. He'll be using the Detroit Red Wings, and I'll be using the Philadelphia Flyers. Hopefully my mic sounds better. You can hear me a little bit more clearly. This is on my blue snowball mic that I just got. And right there, you see I'm making a nice save on some nice moves by him. And right now, I'm about to take my first shot. See what we can do with Voracek here. He comes down between the legs, doing some skating. Backhand, goal, stuff it in. A lot of moves there. He knew that I was recording this, so he wanted to try. We were doing fancy moves and stuff like that, see what we could get to go in. Let's see what he's doing here. He's coming down slow and buries it after I miss the dive. As you see, I get a message there, or chat. Our club has a chat that we all talk in. Let's go with Danny Briere. Jump into backhand, one hand, backskate. Wait for him to dive, turn, and shoot. So I'm 2 for 2. He's 1 for 2. And let's see if I can keep him down here with another save. He's coming down from the right side. Coming slow and stuffs it in. I let in a weak goal there. Probably shouldn't have went in. I was pretty squared up to that. But let's keep going. Claude Giroux. What are we going to do? Going for the forehand backhand sweep. Miss it, but it still goes in. Look at that goal. That is nice. That's sweet. He got really mad right there, too. Look how many times I make him watch it. Oh, man. It might have even went in if I got it. I wish I would have got it, just to say. But that's a pretty cool goal, even though it wasn't necessarily intentional. But let's see. I missed the flying poke check there, and he misses the net. So we both missed there, but I got lucky. Now we got my man Wayne Simmons, backhand, forehand, sweep, coming down, and snipes it, roofs it, top shelf, bar down. But yeah, some nice skating by Wayne Simmons. Not very realistic, but pretty good goal. Now see if Brzgalov can keep this going here. We have a best of 9 shootout, by the way. I forgot to tell you that right there. He definitely went backwards, but oh well. I stopped, and then I still almost got him with the spin, but oh well. That was a close one. Right now I'm winning 4-3. Try to keep that lead going. Sorry, I moved my mic a little bit. Right here, doing some fancy stuff with Scott Hartnell, but I can't pick up the goal. Watch the replay here. We're coming down our last few shots. Well, not last few. We have got a couple more. Right here, fake slap shot. I dive, and he misses the puck on the slap shot. He tried to slap it home with authority, but instead he pulled a Chipper Jones and chipped it to the side of the net. Oh, well. Now we got Blair Betts coming down with a little bit of speed. Slowing up, going to the backskate, turns, and slap shot, but is knocked away by Howard. Now, let's see what Brzgalov can do here. Coming down, I'm just trying to stay square with it, but he gets in front of me and just buries it in. Easy goal for him, big goaltending by me. Now we got Kubina coming down through the legs, forehand, backhand, and stuff it in on the left side. Again, very unrealistic for something that Kubina would do, but oh well, it's a game. Now let's see if Brzgalov can make this save. It'll be a nice big save to get. But he doesn't. It's a good try, but yeah, Ghost made a nice play there. Coming down, what's the score there? I know I have 6. I can get to see what he has. Pronger doing jump to backhand 3 times, but couldn't pull the left to get the shot off. It's unfortunate. So I have 6, then he has 5 or 6? I really can't tell. Sorry, that time the message got in the way. Right here, I just stuff it. I thought that was going to count for a second, but it... Wait, did it? I don't think it did. No, it didn't. Yeah, sorry about that. What's he have? 2? He has 5, I have 6. I can put it away with the goal here. What's going to happen? Kimmo Tiimonen coming down. What's he going to do? Get stuffed. Rebound goes in, but that doesn't count. But if I save this here, we still get the win. So, let's see what happens. Coming down, he goes to his backskate, pulls around, turns, and does not score, but I was wrong. That's not the shootout. What does he have? 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure. Okay, now Coburn coming down through the legs and stuffs it in, and that's the shootout, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, playing against a subscriber of mine. A little bit longer video, but had some nice goals in the beginning and end. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to leave a like rating. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already to see all my videos. And that's it, guys. Have a nice day.